ब्रश टूल, ब्रश टूल, पेंसिल टूल, कलर रिप्लेसमेंट टूल, मिक्सर ब्रश टूल. सो ब्रश टूल इज नथिंग बट ब्रश टूल इज टू ड्रा द soft edges, to draw the soft corners, we can use the brushes here. And if you want to draw the hard edges, we can use the pencil tool. And using this pencil tool, we have hard borders, like thin and thick borders, right? The soft corners and soft borders that we can use for this brush tool. So here I'm selecting this brush tool. I'm selecting the brush tool. I created new layer. I'm selecting the brush tool. Look at the brush size we have. So we need to increase the brush size. Click on this right square bracket to increase the brush size. If we select the brush size, look at the tab bar we have. So here we have the brushes is there, and we have this brush sizes is there, different size and how many pixels you want, and the hardness also there. So hardness for the brushes is a 0%. If you select the pencils, hardness is 100%. Now, so here we have the different brushes is there, and also we have the modes is there, like whether if you want overlay, if you want the screen, if you want the light and soft light, vivid light, like different types of modes is there. Right now I'm just using this normal position. I'm using this normal position, and I'm selecting this brush size. First I'm selecting this one. Now here also we can increase the brush size like this. So we can also increase the brush size like this, and we can also decrease the brush size. So using the right square brackets, we can increase the brush size and also select the brushes. And here we have the size and hardness is there. Hardness for the brushes, make it to 0. And the size, you can increase your own requirement. So here I'm taking this brush as 97 pixels. And I'm selecting this brush. Look at this one. So make it this points there. Now here, see what are the color is there. That color will be applied on this layer. Now double click on this foreground color. So if you want to change the color here, just you can make it this. Click on this one. Now look at this. Look at the painting we have. So like this. This is one brush type. And again, I'm selecting this another one. Look at this. In order to make smaller, we can use this one. Like this. And make a new layer. I'll just hide this one. We can use this brush. We can write here. We can start painting on this one. And also we can write this one. And I'll just hide this one here. I'll make one more brush. So here we have the different brush sizes there. I'm selecting this new layer. Look at this one. Look at this. If you want to increase this one, click on this white. Like this. And if you want to change the color, change the foreground color, then you can apply. And if you want to change the color, click on this foreground, make it yellow. Click on this OK. Like so, using this brush tool, you can brush the layers. I just hide this one and I make one more layer. Now here we have different brushes is it that we need to you need to practice these brushes. And here we can also have this grass tool. So grass shapes also will be available in this brush. Select this grass and make it to green. Make it to green. Click on this OK. I'll make it to white. Now look at this. at the grass we have. Suppose you want to increase the size, make it more green. So we're planting this grass here, like this. Replace the grass here, and here if you don't want this white color, if you make it is any of the color you want, so by mixing up these two colors, grass will be coming. Look at here, you can place the grass effect using this paint tool. And coming to there, I just hide this one here, and coming there, ready this brush size, and we have this autumn leaves. We have autumn leaves. I'm selecting this new layer. Look at this one. You can also place this autumn layer and make it to orange. Click on this, okay. Now look at, so making these leaves there, you can use paint tool, and I just hide this one, make a new layer, and here, so this is the leaves. And we have the stars is there, so we can also use the stars. You can also use the stars there. If you want a big star, just increase the size, increase the size there, just make it stars here, like this. So that is the use of this